Welcome to the amazing real-life stories of Aquarium Rehab.
Here at Mystic Aquarium, we're always looking for ways to uniquely enrich our animals. Environmental enrichment is a daily part of all of the animals' lives, from a very small fish all the way up to a gigantic beluga whale. And one of our trainers, Elizabeth Krukow, happened to know another trainer, Chris Ashley, who was affiliated with Host to Habitat.
They started around 5 years ago, I believe, with Tony Slammon and Lisa Daly. They are not animal people, but they were firefighter volunteers that realized all the waste that was happening with the extra fire hose was being thrown away, and that it could be repurposed for toys, for animals to use for enrichment in zoos and aquariums.
And Chris was leading these workshops, and he had a lot of excess hose material and basically taught our staff how to make varying degrees of toys.
For all animals, terrestrial and aquatic, but it's very similar to the bracelets and braids that everybody does as kids, the different lanyards. We can do that with all the different hose, and it just makes it larger, and great puzzle feeders or different toys that animals can push or play or toss around their exhibits.
Building the fire hose can be very challenging. It's not a super forgiving material to work with, but it's really fun because it is very versatile. So we can sew it, we can bolt it, we can weave it. There's several different ways that you can use the fire hose and also to make all of these unique items.
Some of the projects included making pumpkins out of different fire hose material, and we even learned how to make huge mats from this fire hose material that we can float in our pools for our many animals that we have.
So we adjust the different styles of the toys that we make with fire hose in order to make sure it's as safe as possible. So we're using hardware, or we're using a lot of sewing mechanisms right now for the different toys to make sure that it's nice and secure, the animals are safe.
Once the toys are approved by the staff and we really like the look and the feel of them, the next process is to give them to our curator and also our veterinary team to make sure that they're appropriately sealed and appropriately safe for the animals to go into their habitats.
Finding toys for beluga whales or fur seals can be very expensive. This gives you an alternative that is affordable, never ending, and you can really make whatever you would like, whatever you can dream up with the different fire hose pieces.
I really enjoy being able to be part of the enrichment team here at Mystic Aquarium by being able to change our animals' lives, not only through training and husbandry training. I get to participate in making toys to change their day on a daily basis.
It was really fun to give them something that we had worked on as a team. It was really rewarding to see them actually interact with it and to investigate it and push it around, and just to use something that we had used our own ingenuity and creativity to make for them.
Our mission is to inspire people to protect our ocean planet through conservation, education, and research. And what better way to focus on the conservation aspect of our mission than to take Host to Habitat's excess hose material that would otherwise be sitting in a landfill, bring it here to the aquarium, and turn it into toys to help to improve our animal care each and every day.